teething. And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And on the menu today, club's match action for you to enjoy. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Backer. A really good pass. Moving the ball forwards, how creative can they be? Cross-fired over. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Fogden. And he could really get at the opposition. Sealer. High quality defending. Well, he really is danger personified, but in this game, Stuart, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, Derek, he's a great all-round player, but it's his ability to run in behind defenders that makes him such a threat. And when he gets 1v1 against the goalkeeper, he usually scores.
Not the best challenge, free kick. Ack. Jeffrey. And he takes it on! Oh, from miles out, he's done it! How about that for a pure strike? Terrific technique! Wondrous! Machado. Peters. Back with Ramos. Ali. Well, timed his challenge magnificently. Oh, great vision. Well, I'll tell you what, he didn't miss by an awful lot. Sela. Fish. Machado. That's a nice looking ball. And a confident clearance. Well, happy to try the bicycle kick special, but not really what he was looking for in the final analysis.
Well, he never...
Now, what's the keeper playing at? There's the cutback. Now, brilliant work to keep that one in play. Chen. Jeffrey. Well, the pass not finding its target. Fogden. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Sela. Good looking move, this. The delivery. A decisive clearance it was. They need to get tighter. Ack. And a strong tackle. Promising pass. And he takes on the shot. Well, he couldn't worry the keeper with that effort. Well, that one has promise. Well, high marks for that pass. And it's played into the centre. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Well, they couldn't keep it. Nice weight on the pass. Promising possession, this. Well, just off target, but it goes down as a chance to extend their lead.
Well, it was a decent effort, but in the end, not quite good enough, was it?
Well, I think just lost his focus for a second, and a throw-in conceded. Getting in there to take it away. Feeding it through. Big opportunity. And a goal to level this contest. All even. So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1. On to Rooney. Well, a good tackle. Machado. Well, since they have the ball, a referee playing advantage here. Backer. That's a well-struck pass. Well, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Excellent passing. Backer. Fogden. Defensive resilience to shut them down. On the ball, Ramos. Not made it look routine, but read it well. And in with a real chance. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline. Good weight on that pass. That is that for the first half here. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Machado. Oh, great vision. What a save! And the deflection behind then for the corner. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, as a defender, that will suit you down to the ground. Well, it was pretty straightforward for the goalkeeper. A foul, but advantage played. Now with Messi. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Ah, well, fair enough. That's a good recovery. Chen. Ak. And a tidy tackle. Blocked. Well, successfully cut out. A very effective clearance. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. But they dealt with the threat posed. Thieler. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Ack. And he did well to cut it out. Distributing it well. And they need to get tighter. And you don't want to lose possession there. Danger averted. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. Rios. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. Well, the fans want to see a shot. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Good distribution. A chance to whip it in. Well, that must be. He can't hold on to it. In it goes, and the second time of asking. But the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment. So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. Now with Rooney. Bouchard. Well, that's wonderful attacking play. High quality defending. And into the last 20 minutes. Effective looking pass. Well, a really good run. Crossing into the middle. And coolly done in the end. Just the clearance that was called for. Losing possession. And passing it well. Well, I'm not sure the keeper particularly wanted that, but danger averted for now. And the pass was just that little bit off. Nearly found its target. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. Rosicki. Backer. Fish. Options in the centre. We'll take it away. He won the ball. Feeding it through. There's the goal! Surely now, that is that! Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Rosicki. Plenty of support here. Oh, that's a really good pass. Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. And there's the delivery. Oh, really good header. Really fine goalkeeping. Well, there's a textbook example of how to press the ball. And possession given away. Good pass. Trying to really get at the opposition here. Real chance. A good and fair challenge. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Rooney. Again, they couldn't keep it. Evra. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Oh, what's he gone and done? Oh, a smart stop. Let's see about the delivery.
The crossbar got in the way. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the...
And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for...